Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to convert the binary number to its equivalent octal number. The base of the octal number system is 8, that is the octal number system uses the numbers from 0 to 7, so the base is 8, whereas the binary number system uses the numbers from 0 to 1, so the base of the binary number system is 2. If you write the octal base in terms of binary base, 8 can be written as 2 power of 3, that is the octal base is 3rd power of binary base. It indicates that with the help of 3 bits we can represent the octal numbers from 0 to 7. 0 can be written as 0 0 0 in binary, then 1 can be written as 0 0 1, 2 can be written as 0, 1, 0, 3 can be written as 0, 1, 1, 4 can be written as 1, 0, 0, 5 can be written as 1, 0, 1, 6 can be written as 1, 1, 0, and 7 can be written as 1, 1, 1. That is, the maximum number in the octal number system is 7, and it can be represented with the 3 bits, that is 111. Our aim is to convert the given binary number to its equivalent octal number. To do this conversion, first break the given binary number into group of 3 digits and convert each group digit into its equivalent octal number. We'll explain this concept with few examples. First we'll see how to convert the binary number 1 1 1 0 1 1 0 0 to its equivalent octal number. First, break the binary number into group of 3 bits. So the grouping should start from right to left. So here first group 100, then group the next 3 digit 101, then 11. So the first group is 100, then the second group is 101, then the third group is 111. In binary, the weight is 2 power 0, then 2 power 1, then 2 power 2, that is 1 2 4. For this group, the weight is 1, 2, 4. Then write 1, 2, 4. Then 1, 2, 4. Now multiply each digit with its corresponding weight. Here, the digit is 0, the weight is 1. So 0 into 1, 0. Then plus 0 into 2, 0. Plus 1 into 4, 4. This group is over. Then do the calculation for this group. For this group, 1 into 1, 1 plus 0 plus 1 into 4, 4. Then for this group, 1 into 1 plus 2 plus 4. If you add this, 4, 5, 7. So the binary number 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 0 0, the subscript 2, can be written as 7 5 4 base 8. Next we will see another example. Previous example does not have the fractional portion, so we'll see another example with the fractional portion. 0.1011. First write the given binary number. Do the grouping from left to right after the fractional point. So after this fractional point, group the digits from left to right. 101 is one group and the remaining one is in the another group. So 0.10111. So in this group, we have only one digit. So add 2 more digits. that is 00. So the weight associated with the binary number system is 1, 2, 4, then 1, 2, 4. So multiply each digits with its corresponding weight. 0 into 1, 0, plus 0 into 2, 0, plus 1 plus 1 into 4, 4. For this group, again do the multiplication. 1 into 1, 1, 0 into 2, 0, 1 into 4, 4, point. So 4 plus 0 plus 0, 4, 4 plus 0 plus 1, 5, point. So the binary number 0.1011 can be written as 0.54 base 8. Next we'll see another example with the combination of integer and the fractional portion. Let's see how to convert the binary number 10101.110011. After the fractional point, do the grouping from left to right. So 110, then another group is 011. Before the fractional point, do the grouping from right to left. The first group is 101, the second group is 10. In the second group, we have only two digits, 10. So add one more 0, 0, 10 to make the group as 3 bits. The next group is 101 point. Another group is 110, then 011. So in binary, the weight is 1, 2, 4. Here 1, 2, 4 point. 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 4. Multiply each group digits with its corresponding weight. So 1 into 1, 1, plus 1 into 2, 2, 0. So we can leave that. 0 into 1, 0, we can leave that. 1 into 2, 2, plus 1 into 4, 4, point. 1 into 1, 1, 0. We can leave that. 1 into 4, 4. Then 0 into 1, 0. We can leave that. 1 into 2, 2. 0 into 4, 0. We can leave that. 1 plus 2, 3. 4 plus 2, 6. 0.4 plus 1, 5, 2. So the given binary number 10101.110011 base 2 can be written as 25.63 base 8. The binary to octal conversion is very simple. First, group the given binary number into group of 3 bits and convert each group into its equivalent octal number. Hope you understand this concept. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.